Palushain across the line, a bouncing butt. Neal takes a whack at that. Stavits shoots, and that deflected wide. Stavits and Neal up there eyeing each other up, talking it over. And play continues, and now Stavits is clipped with a high stick, but play continues. And now Stavits with it. And Neal gives him another whack at the blue line. And Sandinista looks ahead for Nokalainen. Stavits and Neal get their appointment books out. Make a date for later. In the meantime, Nokalainen's into a Jared Cowan. Now, not sure this is Nokalainen's thing, but Jared Cowan is actually not bad at this.
He's got the size and the strength. Talking to him this morning, he is a large man, and Nokalainen is hanging on now. Flurry of uppercuts. And why does he get in there? That's out of hand.
So not the two we expected. It looked like Stavits and Neal were going to go. They made their way off the ice. So the not often seen Jared Cowan, Petteri, Nokalainen rivalry resumes.
And it all started with the scrum earlier in the corner. With Eller, Trevor Stavits running around. Chris Neal, the game gets a little bit of an edge on it. And Nokalainen challenging Jared Cowan at the blue line. And they decided to go as opposed to the two more likely combatants in Stavits and Neal. And here you see Chris Neal and Stavits down the corner, and we thought they're going to go here at this point earlier on in the shift, and then Stavits gets hit later on as Neal takes a run at them, but at that point they both need to change, too tired.